pizza.
Unbelievable.
Very nice to meet you. Cat How are
D's.
You?
It's Cat D.
Now.
No, hold on. You should not be interviewing me. I'm interviewing you. All right.
I'm sitting
right,
here.
No, this is right. So here we are. Back to the program, and I'm here today with your favorite host and beauty, not the judges, but the wonderful Cat Dealey. Cat, how are you today?
I'm very good. Would you care for a cup of tea or anything?
No, I'm fine. I'm fine. So Cat, let's get right to the important
Stop
questions.
Stop now. Enough.
Are you married?
Enough. No.
Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Right.
Okay, tell me about your character. Come on, be serious.
Jack Hodgins. So this is our third season.
Yes.
Season 3, which is amazing.
But with shorter hair this season.
Yeah, much shorter. How
yeah,
about that?
Yeah, much shorter.
My take on it is that he's now with Angela and that she's not going to want him to have that big floppy do, you
the
know.
The fray.
So, yeah. Jack used to be the kind of guy that woke up in the morning, threw on a sweatshirt and went to work. But now he's
ate
got a girl.
Donut.
Ate a donut, hung out.
Yeah.
He's got a girl to impress now. So he has to kind of try and be clean cut and,
okay.
You know, nicer looking. Knife. I'll take a knife and fire. I'll make you an orgasmic grilled cheese sandwich.
Suddenly I am starving.
Oh, good Lord, you have to stop mounting each other in the office.
So what's gonna happen in this season, in season 3, what's gonna happen?
Don't tell anyone.
Okay.
But Jack is gonna go after the gravedigger in season 3.
I love it. That's an exclusive.
We'll find him. Cat Dealey, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here.
God,
okay, I have to go shoot.
Before
okay.
they tell me off.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Okay.